attacker with the serve. In the rally, it seems a bit safer. Oh, outstanding.
Good. It's going to be the challenge to reproduce that kind of point time and again. Top events and a Czech Open they met recently. It's their only meeting, but it is relevant because it's recent.
Incredible rally, really.
In most recently for me, I'm trying to remember the match now, but it came in the team championships in Nantes back in September. We had it come into play.
And I'm trying to remember from the Ukrainian team. Number 35, the 28-year-old Margarita Pesotska. Nice parallel here, the short side of the shot again to the short side, finding an opening out. Playing choppers is always so exhausting, mentally and physically.
Six, seven.
I actually have a friend who owns a table internationally after that performance last year in Europe. That's a tough point.
It's gone on. Pesotska's maybe just starting to take, trying to finish the rally a little bit sooner because of that. Maybe not the same confidence, patience.
Short side of the table, a parallel attack. Serve before she starts. Work here, but those high back, we don't see that too often. Sometimes a twiddle to finish. There it is, the kill shot of Young years ago that was nominated, I want to say 2015, for an ITTS Star Wars point. Where Wu Yang became the attacker and Dickie became the defender of his lava side of the game. Good luck. Back at you, Suhyo Wong. Guys who succeeded.
She's been able to get into the rally and actually dominate quite a few of the rallies.
Oh.
you know, that's eight, pretty tiring
seven.
As a result. For
number two will be crucial. Ah, smart play, hits it to the short middle of the table. And players back for game number three. Pezzotska with the momentum in the serve to start.
It's a sweat with the fringe. It just kind of, it wraps up with the mentality of the defender as well, that she just loves the hard work. As the fringe starts to get a bit wetter and just the look. It fits perfectly. It's almost like
to an arm wrestling. Like, she's really a tough girl. You can't do much. I was looking at the knees of Sahyeowon. It seems like she's got tape on both. Elbow as well. Now this clearly was in
as well, which she's definitely got, is useful in this situation.
Remember, Pezzotska.
Well, one thing I want to point out here, as you and I were chatting about, Pezzotska can win this match. It's still going to be a very uphill battle, but it changes the tone. It gives comp possible because it's only going up quickly.
Margarita Pezzotska going up here quickly now.
On her side.
So mentally strong here.
Oh, and a net break there after all the work. The attacks brought back. Pezzotska keeps the ball on the table for a while, but players back for game number four. Sahyeowon leading 2-1 over Margarita Pezzotska.
Always fascinated, Adam. Start.
A specific place for that chopper behind the table. But she found the elbow.
So impressed mentally with her here, these first few points.
How can you expect your body to perform in these conditions? You can understand that backhand corner was never used. Net post Blotska setting the tone. Comes back into the net. Nothing guiding it to start over the defensive rally, but that was right off the bounce. Counterattack. And earns it to the wide wing. I don't know. At the top levels, I mean, Europe has a few. That's right.
Slightly better position here.
Much better now, 11-7. Let's go, who wins this? Things get quite interesting because she's got another singles in the mix, not too long to go.
Yeah, against Jim Jiggy. I mean, let's not.
Because if you think about it, you've got two choppers in the fifth spot. Anything could happen. Yes, Sahyeowon's the stronger of the two. But tactically, it's quite a long way from now. First, Pezzotska would have to get through Sahyeowon here. She's on her way with a 3-1 lead. Open, we went the World Tour Grand Finals there as well. So down 1-4 here. Let's see what the timeout does for the chopper, Sahyeowon.
Yeah.
What consistency from this backhand.
Definitely.
And the flat hitting shot does not come time and time again to even the best in the world. Pezotska, that is up the creek. Timeout has been inflated. Oh. What a seesaw point here.
Oh, wasn't it? Amy won at the 10-8 on the other day. The U.S. winning that one in the end.
It was six in a row. Oh, massive point.
That's the issue, isn't it?
Ukrainian women with a scoreboard that is dead even. There it is! I thought for sure she had finished it from this camera angle. It looked like the ball was no way coming back, and Sofia Juan forcing another shot. Two killer backhands. And